know that every single day when all of us in this arena wake up in the morning, that there is a war going on. And tonight I'm not talking about Iraq, and I'm not talking about Afghanistan. Tonight, Michigan, I'm talking about a war for your souls. And in this war, some people will try to tell you how to live, and they'll tell you how to think, and they'll tell you what you can and cannot believe. And I don't know about you, but I am tired of being told what to do. That's why I'm here to tell you that the Bible says I am not ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ. It is the power of God for salvation. So my question for you tonight, who cares what they say? 'Cause you are aware.